Yo, V, bring the beat in. Yeah, that's all right. Oh, man. Yo, G.
Yo what's
Cool
up?
G. Yo, I'm doing this record. We got Big Daddy Kane over there. We all gonna do just one part because, you know, we came a long way. You know, from back in the Martin Luther King days, Malcolm X.
And hard to tell.
Now that we see Nelson Mandela's free, we gonna talk about this. We gonna talk about this racism. Stop that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
we gonna stop that. So, G, why don't you just do your rhyming part, and then I'll come on after you.
All right, check it out.
Here we go.
Yo, I'm trying hard to explore. I'm not sure what all the racial war for. It's making me more sore. I walk through a colorblind corridor, seeking for peace in the people I'm meeting. Black, white, and Puerto Rican men are greeting each other just like brothers. Plenty and many of others you can't discover. Kids, fathers, and mothers, a melting pot. No one felt the got prejudice. Listen, I can never assist someone this. A landscape with a dark and a light handshake. Having fun without one being a fake snake. So let's form a rainbow over the mountain, and it's drained from the same water fountain. Let's make our Earth Day's story of people that walk through same territories. Color or creed is no need for a man to bleed. I believe we all breed the same seed, unless it's diluted with something that intruded. Then I see your family tree was uprooted. So don't be foolish if you're Jewish or Hindu. The racial manual is the evil that men do. I was raised in a nation of Asian. Hate shouldn't separate Jamaican from Haitian. So if you're caving in your ears, I hope you hear me in. Siberians no better than Nigerian. I bring a rattle to a battle that you send me in. I'm no villain, so why would I be killing Indians? My nationality's reality. And yo, a prejudiced man is of a devil mentality. These are words of a wise man, wisdom. Take a taste and erase the racism.
The ink is black, the page is white. Together we learn how to read and write. People are black. Got people, that's why. Let's stop racism and let's unite. Yo, Kane, why don't you do your part and then let me do mine and we get out of here. Go ahead.
In the days of slavery, some got to run away and many got done away. Inferiority is what some men say, but that played out with Kunta Kinte. Then again in the streets of New York, I think of Yusef Hawkins and I see it still stalking. And when I think of areas like Benson Hearst, notice how I mention Hearst. We got to better this world of prejudice. People make peace and learn to live equal. Cause I don't look at myself as a coon or a moolie that would have to say massa. You better believe that I'm an Asiatic descendant and I know what's been amended and intended. So let's fulfill and get real and try to build a united nation. Eliminate segregation. I know there's different strokes for different folks, but I've also acknowledged what hatred provokes. So don't hate me or try to underrate me, cause I collect ends, drive a Benz and live greatly. And we can all live together in harmony, without thinking what color is harming me. If I'm a slave, I'm a slave to the rhythm, to E-R-A-S-E, the racism.
The ink is black, the page is white. Together we learn how to read and write. Some people are black, there's people that's white. Let's stop racism and let's unite. So the black and white, the red and the yellow, to all the nationalities, I like to say hello. And I hope they stop racism, and it's coming from our hearts. Me, Cool G Rap, Polo, Big Daddy Kane, Cool V, and of course the Diabolical and Bismarcky. I hope you stop racism. Peace.